everything that comes out of her mouth is wisdom. Someone needs to put it in a book called The Macy Toronto Book of Life.
She is definitely a little feisty, so to the moon, she is definitely something to work with.
She's just got like that Texas tune, that Texas gas. Even though her college career hasn't been the easiest road for her, she's always set her mind to a goal and just really worked super hard to stay motivated and to do anything she can to help the team.
Such a fighter, just having to battle through so many injuries, I feel like that determination and hard work has definitely rubbed off on the team.
She just has brought a very, very distinct light to the team.
You've definitely been someone I can come to whenever I need help, or just want to rant or talk about anything in life. You've had a lot of ups and downs, but I'm so happy that you were able to show the world how beautiful your gymnastics is and how beautiful a person you are inside and out.
Brio's crazy. She's the definition of crazy phone because she has all these personalities in one person.
You can't help but smile about her because she just gives off such radiance and positivity and love.
When you're around her, you just can't help but smile. She is so infectious with her laugh.
Every day there's something that
makes the whole team laugh. Even though she's been here for such a short amount of time, it's crazy how much of an impact she's made on our team instantly.
She was very she got here.
First day she came in, it just sparked this joy and love that we all needed at that time.
Brielle literally dances 25 minutes
before she goes to the Beam. We just have a dance party to get her mind off of it.
Every day when she comes into the gym, she has everyone up, probably the world's best guy in. She's always looking at us, always in our corner.
I'm just gonna miss you and your presence on this team.
I know, about whatever. She pursues in the future, she's gonna bring us some joy.
Caitlin is so strong, so empowering, and so inspiring.
Caitlin is honestly going to conquer the world. I have no doubt about it. She honestly makes everybody around her want to be a better person.
Caitlin really embodies what joy and romance is supposed to be.
She's always dancing around, always has a goofy side to herself, making jokes and just making everyone smile and laugh around her.
I don't know if she'll laugh. Her laugh is so funny, and not hearing in the gym is definitely going to be weird.
Caitlin's just a really diverse person, and she can go from having a dance party in her dorm, being super fun and crazy, but also this really sophisticated person, reads her poems to a whole crowd of people.
Caitlin is like a real Yoda.
She's watched me for years. While she's still having fun, she's also inspiring and motivating so many other people just in general with her wisdom.
She's such an amazing teammate. She's not afraid to tell you what you need to hear.
As amazing as Caitlin is, the one thing she can do is that was me. That's why I'm just giving her something she can't do because she loves me with a lot of things I can't do.
I haven't said already, I love you so much, and dynamic duo forever.